The Kingdom of Thailand is the Buddhist country. According to the National Statistical Office, 94.6% of Thais believe in Buddhism. Thailand is known as the Buddhist land or Mueang Phut. Have you ever wondered why people worship Buddha amulets? Looking at the history of amulets, it all started around 700 years ago in the Sukhothai Kingdom and continued through the Ayutthaya and Ratanakosin periods until the present day. Through the faith in Buddhism, amulets were given to the warriors to strengthen their ability to fight and also to protect them in the war. As time goes by, the country becomes more peaceful, thus changing the purpose of amulets. The Buddha amulet represents Buddhism. People use these amulets in many ways, such as lucky charm, protection, showing wealth and status, worship, blocking out bad spirits, and even as accessories. The Buddha amulet is a talisman that brings luck and protection to its owner. Besides the faith and respect for the religion, people have turned Buddhism into business. Believed it or not, the amulet business is big business, worth around 1 to 1.5 billion Thai baht per year. The amulets industry has flourished within the past 10 years. Since the majority of Thais are Buddhist, making Thailand one of the world's biggest producers, sellers, and exporters of amulets. Here are the top 5 most expensive and popular amulets. Number 5. Prarod. The price is 25,000 baht each. Prarod is known for powerful blessing, wealth, and strong protection. Number 4. Phongsupan. The price is 500,000 baht each. Phongsupan is highly respected for its sacred power in bringing safe life, fortune, and charms to the owner. Number 3. Pratnangphia. The price is over 1 million baht each. Pratnangphia is powerful and famous with attractiveness charms and protect the owner from dangers. Number 2. Lila Metkanun. The price is now running between 5 to 40 million baht each. Lila Metkanun is believed to bring fortune and wealth to the owner. Number 1. Somdet Wat Rakhang. The price is over 50 million baht each. Somdet Wat Rakhang is known as a very holy, rare, and most powerful amulet. Legend has it that Pranangphia, an amulet made during Ayutthaya period, was given to King Nareswan's army. King Nareswan led his army to victory against Burma and freed Siam from Burmese rule. Most amulets are made out of metal, wood, and powder, and some are made of sacred ashes from incense, colored dust from temple bricks, human hair, and human ashes. In the past, amulets were made and blessed by monks and given to warriors to enhance and strengthen the ability to fight and protect them through the faith of Buddha. The power and the belief in these amulets were very strong. In the old days, apart from the beliefs and respect in amulets, it protected people from war and natural disasters. Today in the modern world, where Thai people are more rational, the belief in amulets still exists, It helps remind us of things we seek in life and what influences the choice we make by following the Buddhist teachings.